digging, threshing, sieving, winnowing, sedimentation, decantation, filtration, evaporation, condensation, churning. Why do we need to separate substances? Separation of substances is necessary to obtain pure substances for domestic purpose, industrial purpose, research purpose. Substances may be either compounds or mixtures with combination of the three states of matter: solids, liquids, gases. Solids are tightly packed, liquids are loosely packed, and gases are very loosely packed. Compounds and mixtures. Compounds, a substance composed of two or more different elements, is known as a compound. It is chemically combined in fixed proportion by weight. The materials in a compound can be separated by chemical reactions only. Mixtures. A mixture is a combination of two or more elements or compounds. Mixtures are not chemically combined. The particles in a mixture can be separated by physically. Hand picking. To separate slightly larger particles from a mixture by hand is called hand picking. Example, stones can be separated from wheat or rice. Here we can see the example. We are picking the stones from the wheat. Threshing. Separating grains from the stalk by beating it is done after harvesting and done before winnowing. Example, removing husk from wheat. Sieving. The sieving is a process in which the fine particles are separated from the bigger particles by using a sieve. Sieve is used in this method. Example, impurities are separated from the wheat. Winnowing. Winnowing is a process in which the heavier components of the mixture are separated from the lighter substances with the help of wind. Example, separating wheat from chaff. Sedimentation. Settling down of the heavier insoluble particles are at the bottom of a liquid. Examples, soil settling down in the water. Decantation. Separating the lighter liquid by tilting and pouring it into another vessel is called decantation. Example, muddy water changes to clear water by decantation. Here we can see it. Filtration. Filtration is a process. It is a process of removing insoluble substances from liquid. Example, separating the tea leaves from the tea. Here we can see that we are separating the tea leaves from the tea. Evaporation. Evaporation is a process in which a liquid turns into gas. Example, hot tea getting cold. Here we can see the hot tea is getting cold. Condensation. The process by which water vapor and air changes into liquid. Example, a foggy mirror. Churning. A physical process that separates lighter particles from a liquid. Example, milk and curd produces butter.